There's the tower. I just gotta find a way through them. All right, Sully. You're out here somewhere. Two down. Shitload to go. here somewhere.
I heard it was not.
No, Ramsey says there's something
to do. Who is that British woman anyway?
She pays, who cares?
Two down. Shitload to go. Sully, you're out here somewhere.
I heard it. British woman,
if she pays, who cares?
Oh, shit! Sully.
No, Ramsey says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
Two down. Shitload to go.
Oh, shit! That one's for Sully. That could help.
Here we go. Getting close. Mind if I borrow this? This doesn't look too dangerous. Hey,
think I heard something.
Propane in the morning. Nice. That'll do it.
Sandra!
Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
Down here!
Keep an eye on him!
Down here!
Keep an eye on him!
Okay. Where's that radio tower?
Nowhere to hide now.
All right, nearly there. Nice. Must be Ramsay's ship. All right. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Thank you.
crap! did that come from? Shot this. Coming.
to the upper deck. Crap, it's blocked.
So much for stealth!
Thank you.
prisoner to the hold.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Marco! Marco!
Into the lion's den. Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly.
shit!
Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully. Gotta be down this way. Thank you.
Sully! Sully! It's Nate!
Sully!
Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Usura!
Yeah.
gotta get out of here!
Way is up. Okay, this way. Here we go. Worse than this. No! Yes, again. Get much worse than this.
No!
Yes, again. Can't get much worse than this. Get out of this aquarium.
Shermu! Yars!
and hell, Habibi!
Easy, son of a bitch!
Gone.
All right, yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God, I gotta go. Nate.
Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
Under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
There. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Hey, careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Who's there? Over here!